Phoenix, not just a city, but a man on the brink. Imagine living alone, juggling a low-paying part-time job, and then facing a rent hike that nearly doubles. I wish. Page one, the first story in Leave Room for Human Errors, writings by Rodney Johnson. A place where the sun blazes down, but for Phoenix, the financial pressure is even hotter. Every day he struggles to keep up appearances, hiding a deep well of despair. The memory of the COVID-19 shutdown lingers, its economic fallout still fresh. The rent increase is the final straw. Phoenix finds himself battling unsympathetic authorities, hitting dead ends with every phone call. He feels insignificant, unheard, dehumanized. The suspicion creeps in. Is someone manipulating his situation? At work, he suspects harmful gossip, violations of his privacy. Isolation wraps around him like a vice, eroding his trust in others. One night, seeking relief, he finds himself in a bar, sharing his woes with a stranger. He spills his story, the financial strain, the suspicions, the feeling of being targeted. Desperation drives him to a risky plan, securing a loan from a local moneylender. Phoenix recounts his chilling encounter with the loan shark. The instructions he receives are harrowing. His mental state frays. A disturbing encounter with a woman, unsettling events, blur the lines between reality and paranoia. His thoughts are fragmented, jumping between past traumas and present fears. Desperation turns to anger. Anger morphs into a dangerous plan of revenge. The climax is chilling, a stark image of violence. Phoenix's story is a haunting reminder of unchecked desperation, the systems that fail, and the human cost of financial strain. It's a call to action, a plea for empathy, and a stark warning of what happens when people fall through the cracks. Thank you for watching. If this story resonated with you, please consider subscribing to Rodney's Publishing and sharing. Let's bring attention to the struggles that many face in silence. Leave a comment and share. So.